Hundreds of people pedaled their way today toward helping open the doors to a transplant house. More than 300 supporters turned out at Capital Brewery to take part in the second annual Restoring Hope Ride. It benefits the Restoring Hope Transplant House, which is preparing to open in Middleton. Kurt Unterholzner was one of those riders. He underwent a kidney transplant 29 years ago and says the transition period afterward is especially difficult.
This is part of the process in that people are going to do a lot better after their transplant if they have a place like this to support them. And that's a crucial link that we need in the process.
And Restoring Hope Transplant House is designed to be a home away from home for patients undergoing organ, bone marrow, or other transplants. It also will serve family members and caregivers as well. And there you see NBC 15's Lee Mills helping people get geared up for one of those three rides today. Well, in the meantime, some lucky